lot of pubs and restaurants in this small little village. Only in Ireland you see caution walkers on road. Love the wildflowers. Fiddle and bow collection. Natural hotel, Hotel Doolin. It's a busy little town, probably because you can catch the ferry here for the Aran Islands, which is exactly what we're going to do in a few days. Tourist information. It's only 8K from here to the Cliffs of Moher. I feel like I'm back in Hydra, Greece. Donkey! When you look at the stones up close, what a back-breaking work to clear a field. It's no wonder they finally got fed up, and of course with the famine, the Great Famine, and they left the country. Hi, Susie. My grandson married a gorgeous young lady from Mullingar. But right now we are here in Doolin, and it says that Doolin is an area where many of the older inhabitants only spoke Irish. And lots of bike routes. And today is totally unlike yesterday. It is raining. Pouring. We already canceled our hike for today, so nothing to do but just relax. Well, the rain stopped for now, but there are gusts of up to 40 miles an hour. Bruce and I are all ready for it. We're just taking a short little walk. This is Ireland for you. It goes from sunny to calm to gusty and rainy, but we're dressed for the weather. Rain gear all set. Old cemetery out there with the ruined church. In Greece, all you heard me say is, I'm so hot. And here in this part of Ireland, I keep repeating to myself, I'm so glad I didn't have to clear all these stones. We're here in Doolin. And tomorrow we're heading to the largest of the three Aran Islands, to Inishmore. And we'll be there for two nights.